Hey everybody, my name is Kyle from the Super 7 Design Team, and I'm here today to talk to you about the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Ultimate
Wave 7.
This wave has everything. It's got Punkerdon, Robotic Bebop, Triceraton, Warrior, Metalhead, Michelangelo, and last but not least, Gorilla. So much monkey in one action figure. Let's get into it. And here we are with our very first figure from Ultimates Wave 7, Robotic Bebop. This guy is just ginormous and packed the gills with so much stuff. So let's get into it. This guy, you know, he's a little bit different than your normal Bebop. I mean, he's fully robotic. He's all in this beautiful silver. He's got some blue accents. He's got the light piping mohawk, and so his eyes will glow in the full thing. And, you know, he's fully articulated, like I said, so he's got the head movement, he's got the arms and shoulders, these guns will flip up and down, you can interchange the hands, he's got knees, he's got ankles, he's got torso twists, so he can do the twist and all that. In addition to his interchangeable hands here, so open hands, gripping hands, and fists for pummeling, you will also get these really, really cool robot switch him up hands. So this is, you know, his drill, because, you know, the drill is kind of Bebop's signature weapon. Nice battle damaged drill hand here for when that drill gets annihilated. In addition to those awesome drill hands, you get this big old gun that's a flamethrower and a shotgun and a missile launcher and all in one, and it's crazy. Comes with this big old sword knife thing. Look at this, it's crazy. It comes with a ton of stuff. Let's take a look and see who's next. Next up is Punkerdon, everyone's favorite turtle. That's right, I said it. He may not be ginormous, but he is packed to the shell with stuff. Let's take a look at all he comes with. All right, now Punkerdon comes with a ton of stuff. You'll be very familiar with his articulation scheme if you have any of our previous Ultimates figures. So for this guy, he's got this cool leather jacket and this rad mohawk and this removable necklace with real chains here. And some rad green boots, because every punk loves green boots. Am I right, punks?
Oi!
He will come with the most punk of all instruments and weapons, the Punk Funk Flute, with a nice purple wrap that matches his bandana, because purple's his favorite color. Donnie comes with three total heads. That's right, three heads. He gets the standard mohawk head, indicative of that vintage figure. He gets another mohawk head with some goggles and some singing mouth action, so he can sing into the microphone.
Yeah!
That's right. And then he will also get, arguably my favorite, the Liberty Spike head, because who doesn't like Liberty Spikes on their punks? That's right. Look at that rebellious face. Only a mother could love. Next up is Triceraton. He's all muscle. He's all dinosaur. He's all orange, and he's ready for business. He's got head movement. He's got shoulder movement. He's got biceps. He's got elbow movement. He's got wrist movement. Torso movement for the twist. He's got the tail. He's got the thighs. He's got the knees. He's got the ankles. He's so big and bulky and ginormous, but he can also pull off all the poses that you want. He also comes with a ton of stuff. And you might be asking yourself, why, Kyle? Why does he come with so much stuff? He's such a big figure. He's so much plastic. Why would you give us even more plastic? And you know why? It's because Super 7 loves you. Triceraton comes with some vintage guns. You might recognize these from the old ones, but now they're fully painted and ready for battle. Pew, 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 pew. He also comes with a wrist communicator, so he can talk to his Triceraton friends and be like,
hey man, bring pizza.
And then he'll also come with a bunch of hands. He's got his fists, he's got his gripping hands, he's got his clawing hands, so he can grab that pizza when it finally shows up. He's got this awesome arm blade that comes in a clear green plastic, so he can totally shred the turtles with this awesome laser sword on his forearm. He also comes with a rebreather, because sometimes earth oxygen isn't good for Triceratons. This actually clips directly onto his face, and then it'll clip onto his belt too. Anyways, he also comes with his utility belt with the rat snacks right on here. This will clip onto his whole body, so you can take it on and off as much as you want. He comes with a nice little rat snack for him to eat, and he also comes with some grenades. That's right. What children's toy isn't complete without grenades? Am I right, everybody? Next up is Warrior Metalhead Michelangelo, a deep cut for you vintage collectors. So let's take a look at everything he comes with. He comes with three interchangeable heads, the neutral head, the smiling head. That one's new. That one's new, everybody. New head alert. He's got this nice smiling open mouth, and he's got an alternate head with the light piping. That's right, just like the vintage toy. He also comes with seven interchangeable hands. He's got his gripping hands, his fists, his open hands, and that finger whip hand so he can whip the turtles into shape. He's got four grenades. He's got two real metal chain nunchucks. That's right, real steel chains on that chuck. He's got a portable party pack. He's got his radar foot blaster, and he's got his utility belt. This guy comes with everything you could need to have a warrior metalhead Michelangelo at your turtle's party. Last but certainly the most is Gorilla Gorilla. I had to zoom out to try and get all of the stuff he comes with on camera, and I can't even do that. I mean, look at all this stuff that he comes with. He is fully loaded, ready for battle. He's fully articulated. He's fully awesome, and I can't wait to talk to you about him. So let's get into it. This guy is ginormous. He's 8 inches tall. He's 7.5 inches wide. He's almost 4 or 5 inches deep. He weighs 8 billion pounds. He's crazy. He's big. He's awesome. He's fully articulated too, so he'll be able to look around. He's got a diaphragm cut at his torso, and he's got a ball joint at his waist, so you can get all kinds of cool movement and stuff with his torso. He's got the shoulder joints. He's got bicep swivel. He's got elbow joints. He's got interchangeable hands. He's got the thighs, and he's got the knees, and he's got ankle rockers too, so you'll be able to do all the gorilla poses you could ever dream of with your Gorilla Gorilla figure. So let's get into everything that Gorilla Gorilla comes with here. Let's see, he has this helmet, that's right, so he's ready to do battle. You can put it on his head and remove it and do whatever you want with it. So he's ready to protect himself in wartime. He's got his war face, that's right, show me your war face. He has this big old bandolier, which will strap across his chest, and it's got these 7 slots for 7 bananas that you can put in here, and this is now the banandolier, if you will, that's right. He also comes with the monkey machine gun. That's right, look at this. He can just go to town on all the deforesters who are trying to cut down the Amazon. He's got his banana bazooka. Oh my goodness, look at this thing. It's ginormous. And he's got the bananas that you can then put in here and then boom, shoot out. And that's one firing mode. And then he has the coconut, so you can shoot that out of the monkey, not the monkey machine gun, this is the banana bazooka. You could shoot this out of the banana bazooka, and now it's a coconut gun. Isn't that neat? He also comes with some grenapes, that's right. Like I said, the puns just keep rolling here. Some grenapes, he comes with 3 of these. He comes with a big old knife, and by big old, I mean ginormous. Look how big this thing is, oh my goodness. This is almost as big as a real knife. You can actually cut your meals with it. He also comes with apiators, that's right, apiator sunglasses, because sometimes it gets sunny out at war, because you gotta keep your eyes protected as you're protecting the Amazon. Look how cool that guy looks.
That's right.
And last but not least, he comes with a bunch of hands. Look at all this. He comes with his fists so he can pummel the bad guys. He's got his open gripping hands so he can wave high to the camera. He's got his gripping hands so he can hold his bananas and his knives. He's got his trigger hand so he can shoot his monkey machine gun, his banana bazooka. And last but not least, my very favorite hands from this figure are the gorilla walk hands. So anybody who's seen a gorilla in real life, you know, low-key flex, know that they walk on their hands like this, with their knuckles like this. And so we decided to include this in this figure so that you can get that accurate gorilla, gotta be respectful to gorillas, gorilla posture with your Gorilla Gorilla figure. And that does it for this look at the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Wave 7 Ultimate figures. Thank you again for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you love these figures as much as we do. We're super proud of them, and we can't wait for them to get to your shelves. Take care, everybody. All right, sorry.